if you'll take your tap, 3/8 by 16, and just run through the hole here on the hoof jack, that'll true the hole back up, and when you replace your knob, it's going to work a whole lot better for you.